So the record that changed my life. Well, I don't know that there is a single record that changed my life. I don't know that anybody can say that. But I think there is a single artist that changed my life, and that's Trent Reznor. You know, for me, Nine Inch Nails was just this like monolithic deity when I was young. You know, and of course this is pre-internet, so I have no way of seeing anything about Trent Reznor or accessing anything about him, you know, other than what MTV showed, which, you know, was a fair amount because NIN was real popular, and so I just ate that stuff up. And it was definitely be Nine Inch Nails, because it had this huge impact on me earlier, and then years later, in my mid-20s, later 20s, around when the band took a hiatus, 2011, 2012, when, you know, my personal life was really derailed, I found myself right back there. Those same records, the same feelings, the same comfort. So it's Trent Reznor.